Solo time.
Hey guys, welcome to this week's edition of CPM Week of Workouts. Man, it's November, Nicole.
It is November.
Nicole is going to be my color commentator in the back. She's my
your
co-host.
Your what? Co-host, got
I'm
it.
The play-by-play.
Gotcha.
You're going to commentate.
Okay.
Okay?
Let's do it.
November 6th through the 10th. It's November. We are getting ready for the holidays. We're going to roll right into it because I'm by myself. Monday, guys, clean and jerk. Pull-ups, then we got power cleans and shoulder overhead. So it's like clean and jerks is the strength part, and then we're gonna break up the clean and jerk by doing cleans and then shoulder overhead, but intermixing pulls within it too. So I think I'm really looking forward to that one. Tuesday, right into Tuesday. This is gonna be a grinder, guys. This is your 30, 35 minute. This is what you really want to come to, because these are the kind of workouts that I won't do on my own. So that's why I make sure I come to class. Is that like you,
Nicole? That's true.
Yeah.
That's very true.
So yes. I like to look at these type of workouts when you see it, that I want to get to class because I won't do this outside of class.
Right.
So that's what we got from Tuesday, more of a longer one. Wednesday, guys, we start to get more core-centric towards the week, as in the latter part of the week. So we've got a V-up part A that's really awesome. We've done it before. We did it in the AAA challenge, so it's a knockoff of the AAA. Then we've got high intensity of kettlebell swings and then running. So we're gonna really jack the heart rate up after we get the core lit up.
And the weather Wednesday is gonna
be? We talked about Tuesday.
Oh, okay.
It's not looking very optimal with weather.
It's looking like November.
It's looking like November.
There we go.
Thursday, guys. I'm going to give the spoiler. This is a six-rounder, and the theme is 24 reps, okay? So we've got air squats, push-ups, lunges, and then some running. So this is a good full body weight palooza. And then Friday, PP&J, push, pull, and jump, okay? Lots of push press cals, and then doubles. This is a great way to end the week. Core, high intensity, a couple of grinders. That's what we're looking for next week. Happy birthday, guys. Linda Reynolds, happy birthday on the 3rd.
Happy birthday.
Mr. Shawn Nichols.
Happy birthday,
Shawn. Downtown Shawn Nichols, happy birthday 4th. And then Amber Larson.
Awesome.
Happy birthday on the 10th. Guys, we're looking forward to a great week. Get to the gym. Let's get ahead of the holidays with our workouts. Have a great week. Thanks, guys.